Back in. Let's hope that we've all been working on time and I don't have like an hour off video. Then I'm gonna have to input into the redo. Cause that would be unpleasant. Very unpleasant. Should I not notice this? Alright. Static storage makes your walking Tesla coil. God, you're even uglier.
Thank you.
Now.
The path of the righteous is not always easy, yes. The reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Oh, I'm ready for dream time, Mr. Bubbles.
Tannenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the atom you can get to survive.
Yes, yes, I do.
If you cross paths with another of them, gatherers, garden machines. Make sure you pick up a new plasma or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
In the garden we are growing. Many changes will be growing.
Not only are those little girls veritable atom factories, they're nearly indestructible. They regenerate any wounded flesh with stem versions of the dead cell. But their relationship with the implanted slugs is symbiotic. If you harvest the slug, the host will die. So you see, it's not like killing, Tenenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life support.
Less powerful, but yeah, damn it, they're not gonna kill that door. Telekinesis seems uber efficient.
Andrew Ryan asks you a simple question: are you a man or a slave?
Apparently, everyone in Rapture likes to wear stockings for some reason.
What? Hang on!
Oh, the hat! Cyborg. I like that I just whipped her in the
You're ready now.
Chest,
it's time to take on one of them big daddies. It won't be easy, but it's the only way to get to the little sister.
Oh.
And
oh.
The atom they carry.
So, electric bolts. Antipersonal. Buckshot. One-shotted.
Hey, Mr. B.
That is ridiculous. That is absolutely ridiculous. Jesus. One-shot kill. Let's hope Mr. B remembers the amount of damage I did to him. Let's just hope. Yes, he does. Okay. I seriously just walked into a grenade. Alright, now where is the Wally? Magical lolly. Need you. This one, I have money back. Alright, now where is the magic lolly? So there's still one left. It's not like one dead or anything. I tell you guys what, I'm gonna stop recording now and then I'm gonna go try finding her and I'll commence recording once I figure out where the hell she went.